Hi, my name is Kelly with the Albuquerque Libraries.
With how stressful the world is right now, it's more important than ever that we take care of our mental health. So today I'm going to guide you through a brief mindfulness meditation practice. There will be short pauses in the audio during this practice, so you can practice without distraction. If you need more time, please feel free to pause the video and come back when you're ready. For this meditation, find a quiet room where you can practice free of distraction, sitting or lying in a comfortable position. Start by closing your eyes and taking a deep breath in, letting your breath out slowly. Take another deep breath in, this time counting 2 beats as you inhale and 3 beats as you exhale. Continue breathing deeply, making your out breaths slightly longer than your in breaths. Allow your breathing to return to normal. Now bring your attention to the surface beneath you and how your body feels lying or sitting against this surface. Notice the places where your body touches this surface. Start by focusing on your feet and working your way up to the top of your head. Now bring your attention to the sounds you hear around you. Identify the sounds, but don't think about them. Your mind might wander, that's okay. When it does, bring your attention back to the sounds you hear. Bring your attention back to your breathing, taking another deep breath and letting your breath out slowly. Do this 3 more times. After the 3rd breath, allow your breathing to return to normal. When you are ready, gently open your eyes and bring your attention back to the room around you. Thank you for taking the time to do this mindfulness meditation practice with me. Anytime you feel stressed, you can return to this meditation practice. Take care.